Hi everyone, good morning. Today we'll discuss our unit 2, classification of partial differential equations of second order. Today we'll discuss our new topic, how to classify given partial differential equation, given second order partial differential equation. Okay. When we are discussing classification of second order partial differential equation, we have mainly three types of partial differential equation in second order. Okay. Let us see here. The general form of a second order partial differential equation in the function z of the two independent variables x comma y, is given by, what is the form? A of x comma y, dou square z by dou x square, plus b of x comma y, dou square z by dou x into dou y, plus c of x comma y, dou square z by dou y square, plus f of x comma y comma z comma dou z by dou x comma dou z by dou y equal to 0. This is the main second order partial differential equation, form of the second order partial differential equation. Now, how to classify this equation based on ABC values? If b square minus 4ac is less than 0, then the given equation is called elliptic equation. Then what is the example for this? Laplace equation in two dimensions, that is dou square z by dou x square plus dou square z by dou y square equal to 0. Next, dou square z by dou x square plus dou square z by dou y square is equal to 0. Now, second one, if b square minus 4ac equal to 0, b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, then the given equation is called parabolic equation. Example, one dimensional heat flow equation. Heat flow equation form is what? A square dou square z by dou x square equal to dou z by dou t. Now, third one, if b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, then given is called hyperbolic equation. Then what is example? One dimensional wave equation. Form of the one dimensional wave equation is what? Dou square z by dou t square is equal a square into dou square z by dou x square. If you want, you can cross multiply this constant this side. You can write it to become 1 by a square dou square z by dou t square equal to dou square z by dou x square. Here in one dimensional heat flow equation is also, if you want, you can cross multiply this constant here a square. So dou square z by dou x square is equal to 1 by a square into dou z by dou t. Okay. In unit 2, first one, what is the first topic? Classification of partial differential equation. That means the given equation is in which form, that you have to classify. How to classify? Based on the ABC values. Correct. These three points are very important. These three are the types of the classification of PDE. What is the first type? B square. If B square minus 4AC is less than 0. If b square minus 4ac is less than 0, then what is my equation is called? Elliptic equation. What example? Dou square z by dou x square plus dou square z by dou y square equal to 0. That is what? Laplace equation in two dimensions. Next, if b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, then given is parabolic. One dimensional heat flow equation. Example is what? One dimensional heat flow equation. That is a square dou square z by dou x square equal to dou z by dou t. And third one, if b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, then given is hyperbolic. Example, one dimensional wave equation, dou square z by dou t square is equal to a square into dou square z by dou x square. Okay. Now, we will see the example sums. If you see the example sums, then you will understand how we will classify the given equation. Okay. Now see the example problems. Suppose, for example, he is asking like this: classify the given PDE, classify the given PDE, 3 dou square z by dou x square plus 4 dou square z by dou x dou y plus 2 dou square z by dou y square equal to 0. For example, he gave the problem like this: 3 dou square z by dou x square plus 4 dou square z by dou x dou y plus 2 dou square z by dou y square equal to 0. Correct? So what we have to do, first of all, we need to compare given equation with the second order partial differential equation. What is my second order partial differential equation? This one. So what I am doing here, I am writing here, compare given with second order PDE. What is our second order PDE? Compare given with A into dou square z by dou x square plus B into dou square z by dou x dou y plus C into dou square z by dou y square plus f of x comma y comma z comma dou z by dou x comma dou z by dou y equal to 0. We need to compare the given equation with the second order partial differential equation. So what I get here, if I compare a given equation with this equation, I get A value is what? 3. And what is my B value? Is 4. What is my C value? It is 2. What is my A value? A value is coefficient of dou square z by dou x square. So coefficient of dou square z by dou x square is what? 3. What is my B value? Coefficient of dou square z by dou x dou y. Dou square z by dou x dou y coefficient is what? B. And here it is what? 4. And dou square z by dou y square is what? 2. So therefore, now what you have to find? You have to find B square minus 4AC. Correct? B square minus 4AC. If I find B square minus 4AC, what is my B value? 4. 4 square minus 4 into 3 into 2. I substituted B value as 4 and A value is 3 and C value is 2. So what I got? 4 square is 16 minus 4 3s are 12, 12 2s are 24. So 16 minus 24 minus 8 is less than 0. So therefore, B square minus 4AC is less than 0. What I got here? I got B square minus 4AC value is less than 0. So if B square minus 4AC is less than 0, what will be my given equation becomes? My given equation becomes elliptic equation. My given equation becomes elliptic. So therefore, given is which form? Given is elliptic form. Given is elliptic form. Okay? Okay? Now we'll see problem number 2. So classify the given PDE, for example, 3 dou square z by dou x square plus 5 dou square z by dou x dou y plus 2 dou square z by dou y square equal to 0. So second problem, classify the PDE 3 into dou square z by dou x square plus 5 into dou square z by dou x dou y plus 2 into dou square z by dou y square is equal to 0. He will give you these type of problems for short answers mark. He will give you these type of problems for 2 marks question. How to classify the given partial differential equation? So basically we discuss 3 types of classifications. One is elliptic, another one is parabolic, and another one is what? Hyperbolic. Okay. So what we have to do here, first of all, compare this equation with the second order partial differential equation. So compare given with A into dou square z by dou x square plus B into dou square z by dou x dou y plus C into dou square z by dou y square plus f of x comma y comma z comma dou z by dou x comma dou z by dou y equal to 0. So you need to compare the given equation with our second order equation. So what I get here? I get A value. What is my A value? So we get we get A is equal to 3, we get A is equal to 3. Nothing but coefficient of dou square z by dou x square. Coefficient of dou square z by dou x square is A. So, what is here? 3. And what is my B value? Coefficient of dou square z by dou x dou y. Coefficient of dou square z by dou x dou y. What is coefficient of dou square z by dou x dou y? Is 5. So, B is equal to 5. Then what is my C value? Coefficient of dou square z by dou y square. Coefficient of dou square z by dou y square. My C value is what? 2. So, I got A value, I got B value and I got C value. So, therefore, what you have to calculate? B square minus 4AC. B square minus 4AC. So, B square minus 4AC, B square value is what? 25 minus 4 into A is 3 and C is 2. So, therefore, this is equal 25 minus 4 3s are 12, 12 2s are 24. 25 minus 24 is what? 1. So, therefore, B square minus 4AC is equal to 1, which is greater than 0, which is greater than 0, right? Therefore, correct? So, B square minus 4AC is greater than 0, then the given is called hyperbolic equation. So, therefore, given is, what it called? Given is hyperbolic. Understand how to solve? It's a very small topic, simple topic. Only you need to compare the given equation with our second order partial differential equation. After comparing the second with given with the second order PDE, you need to calculate the values of A, B, C. You need to find the values of A, B, C and substitute in B square minus 4AC. If you substitute in B square minus 4AC, if you get the value is less than 0, then it becomes elliptic. If you get the value is equal to 0, then the given is belongs to parabolic. If you get B square minus 4AC is greater than 0, then it becomes hyperbolic equation. Okay? So, this is a small topic. We finish this topic and we will discuss the next topic, method of separation of variables.